today the House of Commons comes back after the summer recess. I've had a busy summer. I've been able to use the time in the constituency to meet a very wide range of local organisations. Also, my office has been putting together the results of a survey that I've done amongst thousands of constituents over the past year. What is clear is there are three big issues that my constituents want me to campaign on: jobs, crime, and the National Health Service. This week in Parliament, we'll be debating the government's NHS bill. I've met over the summer with GPs and others who have very, very real concerns about what the government's doing. No one argues against reform of the NHS. Of course, we want constant improvement in our services, but the way the government has gone about this is wrong, and that's how I'll be voting when we vote on this bill this week.